Breland's shot wide on the short side. Niedermayer was up, pinching in. Now the long shot. Score! Deflected in front of Wall and knocked in. Might have been Adam Foote who had it. Don't know. But it hit somebody. Might have been Breland too. He was there very close. Anyway, it's a goal and it's a 3-1 lead for New Jersey.
A wrist shot from the point by Mogilny. He got it by the sliding Messier who tried to block it. And I'm pretty certain that Breland, number 18, tipped the Mogilny shot that eluded Patrick Waugh. Here's how it all started. Mogilny's gonna get it at the point. Watch Messier come out and try and block it. He misses it. Nobody takes Breland, and Breland very nicely tips it. The two Avalanche defensemen stood there and watched instead of tying Breland up. Foote and Bork allowed Breland to get in behind them, stand between them, and tip it in. One of the two of them should have been over, tying his hands and stick up.
Foote wasn't near it, actually. He started to move and then backed off, and as you said, just watch. And that's a power play goal by New Jersey.